for you now. You got 2 minutes of my time.
Good morning, friends. So, it is Saturday, and I had not planned on vlogging today, but it's a very different Saturday than usual. Typically, Alex and I will wake up, go to Panera and read for several hours, and then go to the gym. But this week, he actually has been working since late Thursday night, and he worked all the way until 4 a.m. Saturday. So, poor guy is going to sleep the day away, and I am going to, very last minute decision, go to brunch with some of my friends, but we're doing it at their house. So we are all gonna be just cooking together and eating. Of course, I am on prep. So I have all my little food packed. I'm gonna make protein waffles. Anyways, before I go there, I have some errands I'm gonna run. So I'm gonna run to the grocery store real quick because I am forever running to the grocery store. I go probably every other day. That's one thing they do not tell you about prep. Also, I have hot coffee and lots of water with me. I take my water everywhere. So I'm going to run to the grocery store and then I'm gonna head to TJ Maxx and see if I can find some coffee syrup because I have gone twice already this week and both times they were totally out of like the zero calorie syrup, which was so frustrating because I've gone twice. So I'm gonna shoot for try number 3 and hopefully they have some because I am now officially out of my coffee syrup. I used the last of it. So I will see you guys in a few minutes.
And I don't really break too easily, but I'm worth it because I'll slip into your dreams tonight. Oh.
All right, I'm gonna record with my phone down here because there's a girl sitting next to me and she is staring at me. Anyways, I just got done at Aldi's and TJ Maxx. Guys, I went to a whole new TJ Maxx that is further away from my house, and they didn't have what I was looking for again. Why can no one have skinny syrups? So they only had one flavor, and it's vanilla almond, which doesn't even sound that great, but I'm desperate. Also, Alex is very, very allergic to almonds, so I don't know if he has to stay away from that or not because it's all fake. But anyways, I'm on my way to breakfast now and just figured I would give you guys an update while I am stuck at a red light. Anyways, goodbye.
You're like a circle that floats around me, keeping me safe and sound. And when I fall, you've tied a rope to me. You're blessing me every day. I was down with an illusion, like a sparrow with broken wings. But now I shine with your reflection on me. I'm getting back up on my feet.
Just got done at breakfast and now I am headed to one more store. I have to go to Walmart and get Alex and I a fan because our fan broke and we both can't sleep without a fan, and we have been using this like app on the iPhone that sounds like a fan. Anyways, I'm headed to go do that. I probably won't film much more today just because it's already 1 o'clock and I'm probably just gonna go home and cook for the rest of the day, but I plan on recording again on Monday, so I'm taking Monday off work. Hopefully I'll go pick up my competition suit on Monday and then I will show you guys that, but if I don't see you anymore today, I will see you Monday.
Good morning, guys. I am not awake fully right now. I literally just rolled out of bed. As you can see, it's light out. I have today kind of off. So on Mondays and Tuesdays, I work 2 separate jobs. And so I'm not working my first job this morning, which means I did not get up at 3 a.m. or 3:30. It is 7:30, and I got up like 15 minutes ago, literally put on my clothes, found a hat so people wouldn't talk to me, and I am headed to go do all of my steady state cardio and my HIIT training. And then I'm going to hurry and run back home and try and enjoy a few minutes before I head to my job. And then after that, I have a training session with a client. And then I get to go pick up my suit. So that is why I am filming today, because one, I have today off. Sorry, that car almost just cut me off. And two, it's the day I have been waiting for weeks. So I will see you guys in a few minutes when I'm all sweaty and disgusting. You're like a circle that floats around me. All right, so it's been a little while since I talked to you this morning, but I basically just did all my cardio. I wasn't feeling so great, and then I was running behind. So I ran home, showered, got ready to go, was out the door in like 30 minutes, grabbed my food and my coffee. Thank you, coffee, for keeping me alive. Also, so one of my snacks for today, I am in love with them so much. It's Fortifix bars. I saw them on Instagram for a while and didn't look too special to me, but they actually sent me some because I did a giveaway on my Instagram, which you should be following because I've done many giveaways and I will continue doing them leading up to my show. Anyways, Fortifix was super kind and they sent me a big box to share with whoever won the giveaway, and then I got to keep some for myself. So they are not super easy for me to fit into my day right now just because my macros are really low, but I made sure I could have one today, so I'm really excited to eat it later. Anyways, I gotta hurry and go get to work or I'm gonna be late, but I just wanted to update you guys on my day, and I will see you soon. The weekend, we're back to friends. It only ends in one way. You make your move, I don't refuse. We play a game all night. Trying to keep my composure, should be easier now. I'm sober, energy keeps getting closer, but I'm feeling alright. Oh. Alrighty, guys, workout is done. I am done at the gym for the day. Cardio, sprints, and lift is out of the way, and now I'm gonna eat my lunch in the car, cold egg whites, yum. And then I am headed to go get my suit, and if you can't tell, I am freaking out. Alrighty guys, so I just got home and I feel like this was probably the most boring vlog in the entire world, but I kind of just wanted to show you guys what a normal busy day looks like during the week when I am running around, because it's a lot of driving back and forth and I can't show you my suit, but I still wanted to vlog like the day that I got it because I'm excited. I am so excited. I don't even know how it can be this beautiful, but Kayla is freaking amazing and it's beyond anything I could have hoped for. And so yeah, I have it right here with me. It's in my bag and I'm not gonna show you. I'm gonna make you wait. So at some point I'll probably show it on YouTube if I do like a show day video or something, but in all my check-ins and on Instagram, it's gonna be in black and white. So I'm sorry, you're gonna have to wait a few more weeks. I just am so excited and I love when people keep it a secret, and then like the night before, I'll probably show you guys the day before the show, because I know the day of the show is just gonna be so busy. And I don't know, I always like when people show it right before the actual show video. So I'm going to go home and eat because I'm running on about 40 carbs right now because I've been out and I did a terrible job of packing food. So it is 4. I'm going to go eat a quick snack because we eat dinner at 5. And I will see you guys in the next vlog, which hopefully is more entertaining than this, because this, sorry. Anyways, thank you for watching it. If you made it through the video, please, please give this video a thumbs up because it really does help me.
and it encourages me to do more. So I will see you guys next time.